going to shift to virtual learning after a student tested positive for measles. Aki Kurose Middle School is going to be closed today. Online classes will begin next Tuesday and then go through June 2nd. Food boxes will be available to students with pickup at the school also starting Tuesday. It's unclear if the student was vaccinated here, but doctors say getting the measles vaccine is still the best protection against the disease.